Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Glory be to God. First and the last, Alpha and Omega, beginning and the end. Who can fathom you, God? Who can know your ways? Your ways are past finding out. From everlasting to everlasting, you are God. You rule supreme. You are King of Kings and you are Lord of Lords. Yes, you are the conquering lion of the tribe of Judah. You destroy every yoke and you break every chain. Lord, demons flee at the sound of your name. O God, we praise you. O God, we lift you up. For you are majesty. You are glory. You are might. You are excellent in all of your ways. From generation to generation, you remain the same. Yesterday, today, and forever. Faithful in all of your ways. You are God. This day we honor you. This day we praise you. This day we do obeisance before you. Because God, you are worthy of all the praise that we could ever give. If we were to live thousands of years, we couldn't praise you enough. We could not thank you enough. For you have been good to us, God, better than life to us. You are the air that we breathe, every breath that we take. It is you, Lord Jesus. It is you. Glory be to your name. Angels resound your name and even cry, Holy, Holy, Lord God Almighty, which was, which is, and which is to come. The whole earth is filled with his glory, majesty, might, dominion, and power belongs to you, God. Who can give you counsel? Who has known the mind of the Lord? Or who has been his counselor? Who has ever given to God that God should repay them? For from him, and through him, and for him are all things. To him be glory forever. I will exalt you, my God the King. I will praise your name forever and ever. Every day I will praise you and exalt your name forever. And ever I will extol your name. Great, great is the Lord, and most worthy of praise. His greatness no one can fathom. One generation commends your works to another. They tell of your mighty acts, O God. They speak of your glorious splendor and of your majesty. O God, I will meditate on your wonderful works, for they tell of your power, they tell of your awesomeness, and I will proclaim your great deeds, for they celebrate your abundant goodness. O God, I praise you, for you are gracious and you are compassionate. You are slow to anger and you are rich in love. God, you are good. You're good to all. You have compassion on all. The rain, your rain, it falls on the just and the unjust. And all your works praise you. Lord, all your works praise you. They tell of the glory of your kingdom and speak of your might. Hallelujah. And the glorious splendor of your rule, and your dominion endures through all generation. Lord, you are trustworthy. Yesterday, today, and the same, you are God. You change not. You watch over your word to perform it. O God, and your eyes look upon all those who fear you. You give strength to the weak and hope to the weary. You satisfy the longing needs of those who are thirsty. You are righteous in all your ways. God, we call upon your name because you are not a God who slumbers or sleeps. You are an ever-present God, a God who is with us in the time of trouble. Lord God, you are a strong and mighty tower. My mouth will speak in praise of you, Lord. Oh, let everything that have breath praise you. Praise your mighty name. Hallelujah.